Hey guys, what's up? And it's time to do a speed test comparison between a Samsung Galaxy A10 versus the Huawei Y6 Prime 2019. And this phone comes with a MediaTek Helio A22 processor with a 2GB RAM versus the Samsung Galaxy A10 comes with a Exynos 7884 processor with a 2GB RAM. So let's quickly boot both of these phones up at the same time. And Logan, okay, first on the Samsung Galaxy A10. And Y6 is having a new phone from Huawei, as well as the Samsung Galaxy A10 is also a new phone from Samsung in this price range. And Samsung Galaxy A10 faster there. And Huawei Y6 Prime 2019 is right behind, so about 3 second difference there. Everything goes up in the background like always, and 2GB RAM on both phones, and first application is the phone dialer like always, faster on the Huawei Y6 2019, and A10 is right behind launching the settings. And I feel the Samsung Galaxy A10 faster there launching the calculator application on both phones, faster on the Samsung Galaxy A10 launching the MyClock application. And again, I feel it just a tiny bit faster on the Samsung Galaxy A10. You guys are the judge of the speed test. Launching the first game application is the Subway Surfer like always, and seems like the Samsung Galaxy A10 faster there. Yes, it is faster, and Huawei Y6 Prime 2019 is right behind, about 4 second difference there, launching the Candy Crush. And just a tiny bit faster on the again Samsung Galaxy A10, launching the last game application is the Temper Run 2. And both phones comes in the LCD display, not Super AMOLED on the A10. I also done the unboxing of the Y6 as well as the Samsung Galaxy A10 on my channel, you can check that out. And the Samsung Galaxy A10 faster there, and Huawei Y6 Prime 2019 is right behind. So last opening up the application that is called as the camera on both phones up at the same time, faster on the Samsung Galaxy A10, launching the internet browser on both phones, Samsung Internet versus a Google Chrome on both phones. Show you guys what is the speed in internet browser on both phones. And I've launched internet browser on both phones and same Wi-Fi network as well. And first website is the Wikipedia, and faster on the Y6, and Samsung Galaxy A10 is right behind, launching the Facebook.com second website. And that is faster on the Samsung Galaxy A10, and Huawei Y6 is right behind. So let's see the RAM measurement on both phones, and that got refreshed on the Y6, and that got also refreshed on the A10. And the 2GB RAM is not enough to handle these applications in the background. But let's see who is better in the RAM measurement. Refresh on the A10, same thing with the Y6. My clock is not refreshed on the Y6, but it is refreshed on the Samsung Galaxy A10. And game is also refreshed on the Samsung Galaxy A10, same thing with the Y6. And last is the internet browser, and that got refreshed on both phones. And overall, I have to say that the app's opening speed, it is definitely faster on the Samsung Galaxy A10, but Y6 is right behind to the Samsung Galaxy A10, and RAM management is not good on both phones, same RAM management, very bad performance. Thank you so much for watching this speed test between a Samsung Galaxy A10 versus a Huawei Y6 Prime 2019. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for future content, and I catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.